So essentially, you know, in conclusion, some general observations. From an internal control standpoint, there are no material weaknesses, no significant deficiencies in internal control. We did provide a formal management letter with some recommendations related to, you know, long-term capital planning, and again, kind of dealing with those budget issues going forward. From a compliance perspective, we do issue a federal single audit in New York State DOT. There are no findings within the compliance area as well. So, you know, again, from a very positive report from an internal control standpoint. Overall, financially, I believe the city is in a stable condition. Looking at the general fund, we look through those trends. Your other operating funds are in a stable condition as well. Any questions?
Well, I ask you the same question every year.
Oh, I knew it was coming, yeah.
All high school students, you were to assign us a letter grade. I think we were at an A plus last year.
Or was it an A? Probably an A, yeah.
This year, it would be.
We should not.
You know what? I think I'd probably keep you at an A just because there's always, I always think there's room for improvement. But again, you know, if you're at an A level for an audit and from a financial standpoint, especially in this day and age, you know, with difficult budgets for governments, I think that's a pretty good measure.